So today I'm fixing this fence. The landlord wanted to fix it as cheap as possible. They didn't really want to replace anything. So best solution I could come up with. Look at this. It's like this all the way around the house, all the way around the yard. But you can see these boards are all rotting at the majority of these posts. So instead of pulling the posts, so instead of replacing all these, pretty much building an entire new fence, as I'm gonna scab 2x4s on each side so that I can attach into thicker meat this 2x4 right here. fence should really be replaced. But that's the way they wanted it done. That's the way it's gonna get done.